Smithsonian National Zoo with my friend, Caitlin!
Hi!
Caitlin is going to tell us all about sloth bears. Oh, I love them so much! Caitlin, what is that there?
So, Pinky, this is a model sloth bear skull. So this means this is not a real skull, but okay. It's made to look like what a real sloth bear skull would look like.
Oh.
And it's a great way to show you what their teeth look like.
Oh, wow. Look at those teeth. What do they use those teeth for?
So these big teeth are their canine teeth, and they have four of them.
Okay.
And they're going to be used for defense of the sloth bear out
defense,
in the wild.
Defense. Okay, I got it.
Perfect. So they live in India, and their habitat overlaps with tigers, and so they'll need these teeth for defense against tigers.
Yeah, stay away, tigers. No. Okay.
And then the other teeth that they have, you can see they're smaller.
Yeah, they're really, really little.
Yeah.
Can you see those head start? They're so small.
So they will use them for eating the rest of their food. And they're going to be eating a lot of fruit and insects.
Yes.
And so one really cool thing about sloth bears is they suck up all their insects. So if you guys can see here, they're actually missing their front two teeth.
Oh, they don't have them at all?
Not at all. And that's so when they're sucking up termites in a termite mound, they can put their mouth right on and suck the termites straight up, and there's no teeth in the way. They go straight into their belly.
So they have healthy, strong teeth in the wild? How do they keep them strong and healthy?
So they keep their teeth strong and healthy they will eat fruit and insects. So as they're chewing through the fruit, that might help to get gunk off. But otherwise, they don't use it for things such as tearing through wood or logs. They'll use their big, long claws for that, and that'll help keep their teeth safe.
Oh, that's smart. You use the right things for the right activities.
Yes.
Right activities. Wow, that's really neat. What about the sloth bears here at the zoo? How do they keep their teeth healthy and strong?
So the sloth bears here at the zoo also use the same things. They'll use their nails for digging instead of their teeth.
Smart.
But they do get hurt teeth. We actually have dentists that will come and help work on their teeth.
I go to the dentist.
And so one of the things I do as a sloth bear keeper is I will use a toothbrush to help monitor their teeth health and help to brush their teeth.
Wow.
And look and see if there's any teeth that might be ouchy or sore.
Oh, that's really neat. I sometimes get help brushing my teeth too. Yeah. Well, so what about toothpaste? Do they use toothpaste?
We don't use toothpaste for our sloth bears. We usually either do the toothbrush just by itself or we'll use a little bit of water for them.
Oh. Caitlin, can you show me how you brush the sloth bear's teeth?
Absolutely, Pinky.
Oh, yay.
So I've got a sloth bear toothbrush right here.
Ooh.
And it's got a small end, like they have very small front teeth.
Yeah, really small.
And then I've got a bigger end, too, that helps to reach all the way in the back of the sloth bear mouth.
Oh, way back.
Yeah. Okay. So we're going to start with the smaller end first for our front teeth.
Okay, ready?
Ready. So we're going to brush slowly, kind of in small circles. And then when you're done here on the front, you can go and switch to the other side.
Okay, I'm ready.
And we're gonna do the side of the teeth. Yeah, there you go. And then we can continue going in small circles. And then if you're ready for the last part.
I'm ready.
We're gonna do the very back of the mouth now too.
Ooh, wow.
So way back at those molars. And you wanna just brush your teeth for about 1 to 2 minutes. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
And then that's all finished.
Oh, my mouth feels great. Great job, Caitlin. High five.
Thanks, Pinky.